What is up, guys? My name is Mercanthony, and today we are going into another episode of Call of Duty Ghosts. But this episode is going to be quite different. I'm planning to finish the game in this episode. I'm not sure how many levels I have. Oh, look at his face. I'm not sure how many levels I have left, but I want to try to get as many done as possible today so I can get into some South Park Stick of Truth really soon, as I said in the other video I just posted. So let's get right into it.
Confirmed. The Federation has reverse engineered a space weapon system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. You to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow.
Okay, so like I said, we're gonna try to get as much done as we can today in this video. And if my computer crashes, then I lose all my video and life is over. So let's try not to crash my computer, okay, guys? Okay, so let's get into the video. So, in the cutscenes, they are very laggy on this computer, but on my other computer, it won't be laggy. It won't be laggy. Yeah.
Jason's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Dog. Riley, hide. Oh, they got us. They so got us. Oh, they're dragging us. They've got us. We're gonna die. No. Is that German? Russian? Australian? Did I just say that? Oh no. They're still dragging me. 11 hours? How many hours?
Do it yourself.
It's Rourke.
You're awake. Good.
Hey, Rourke. How you doing?
Nice to have the family back together, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know
he's
I'm
dead.
Not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me. Look at me, son.
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man. He lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke. This is between you and me. Leave my boys out of it.
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you.
Oh.
I've always been better than you. But you. You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons. Your name dies with you.
No. No.
Oh, he's
no.
Still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They could go off.
No.
That's it. Just a little more.
I can't do anything! Oh!
Logan! Logan!
Whew! You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias. He's my son.
Yeah? Oh, snap.
And he's gonna get to watch you die.
No! What? No! No! No!
I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker!
I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that haunts them and sends them back to the other side.
Did that just happen? My body is feeling the chills. My father just died. No, wait, 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 no. Oh! Oh, he got shot. Good. Oh, God. I can't move. Yeah, break me out. Oh, my God. Okay, I'm going. F, pick up the gun. Yo, I got this.
But I can move. We gotta get going.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can.
Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Who's behind the door? Let's make this quick.
YOLO. No scope. Who needs scopes?
Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Me like this. A lot better.
Radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. They're sending more of them our way.
Ash, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
Move faster, Merrick. Oh, God.
We gotta hide now.
Get him up. Hide in here, quick. Down, get down.
Turn the radio down.
Shh.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas. No dejen nada a la suerte. Rodrigo, mira ahí. Ahora mismo.
Oh, God, don't throw them on me.
Keep low. There's going to be more of them.
What happened to keeping low? Oh, great.
Okay, they're going.
Good luck.
Thanks for the shout out, asshole.
Well. Wow, okay. Let's continue out. Kick it off, man.
Keep
I see you over there. Let's get him. Okay. Oh, you're still alive? God. I see you over there. So much better than your army, Rourke. Rourke thinks his army is so good, but we're so much better. We take your whole army out with just four guys. Oh, you get a sniper? I hate you. I want a sniper. YOLO, right? YOLO! I shoot you in the leg. I shoot you in the back. I shoot you in the crotch. I shoot you everywhere. They're coming from everywhere. I better go back. A little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. No. Just jump over here. Flank them. They'll come up here. I'll stab them. Come on. Is that all you got? We are. You know, there's something called strafing. I don't know how to do it successfully. I is gonna die. Wow. I'm gonna lay down for a second. Here, I'm gonna take a nap. You could just stay there and shoot them guys. I'm gonna take a nap. Never mind, I'm not tired. Oh! Ooh, a bulldog. I'll replace my pistol with whatever this thing is. Oh, snap. Shotgun. Not like we're at short range, but I can be. YOLO. Oh. Who just got YOLO'd? You just got YOLO'd. Oh! Double kill. Oh god. He's gonna get shot. Oh. Oh.
I got it.
Let's keep going.
Wait, where's Riley?
He's dead.
Got chaotic pretty quick. I haven't seen him since we came to.
No, the dog. But Riley was so cool. I love controlling him.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
Back it up! Back up!
Oh god, no! No! No, not again, not again, not again, not again, not again. Oh, okay. I didn't know you guys were running. Thanks a lot for leaving me. Oh, God. YOLO! Save me. You didn't save me. They left me.
Logan! Logan!
Oh, you okay? Okay, we're good.
How about you, Merrick?
I'm Merrick? Good.
But we need to move. Before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the strip, they can find us a ride out of here.
Yeah.
Take it slow. We're gonna be.
This guy's over there.
Go, Riley!
Ooh, Riley! No, Riley! He was shot!
Okay.
No!
Logan, can you carry him?
Bullet went straight through. Logan, can you carry? Okay, fine.
Don't forget Riley.
I won't. Dog, you're my best friend. Oh god, you're my best friend, dog. But I gotta put you down. I can't put you down. I know! You're dying! I'm sorry. I just gotta help these guys. Okay, I'll help you. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Don't worry, don't worry. Don't worry. I got you, dog. I'm an animal lover. I'm an animal lover. Get that from my mom. Animal lover. Oh, no. Our dog is dying and you're gonna shoot us, you evil little people. I'll kill all of you. You all are evil. No, dog, don't die. Don't die. Don't die, Doug. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. Oh, God. Got him, got him. Getting them choppers. I know, dog. It hurts. I know. Okay, okay, dog, 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 don't be dead, don't be dead. No. Not after what we've been through together. You can't die now. No. Oh god, I'm getting shot. Shoot him already. Are you gonna shoot him? Or what? Come on. Finally. Dog. Ugh. You guys really can't kill this one guy. You guys are all sad. Oh god. Oh, there's more guys. Are we good? We good? Dog. 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 I got you. Don't worry. Riley? 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 Riley! Sorry, but we gotta go. Where's the enemies? Let's go. Dog. Oh god, we're getting shot. This is get to cover time. I see, that's where he was. Of course, they dropped him off on a helicopter. Whoa. Ugh. Dog, we gotta move. Guys? Guys, we got this. Don't worry. Guys, guys, Riley is kind of dying. Come on, Riley. Let's go. Ugh. Can you shoot them already? Come on. Always need me to do it for them. Oh, come on. Dog. 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 Dog, listen to me. You're gonna be okay. Listen to me. We got this. We'll take you to the dog hospital. It's okay. No, it's not okay. There are enemies over there. I say we go. Take him out. Yeah, okay. What? Helicopter. I say get in the train. Sorry, dog. Oh, God. No. Dog, no. I'm not gonna let you die. After all we've been through, you're not dying today. Today's not the day. Not the day of the dead. That's Cinco de Mayo. Where's my sniper? I want a sniper. But of course only Keegan gets a sniper. Yeah, only Keegan. You know what? I can't even use my shotgun. I need to keep Riley safe. You get Riley, let's go. Okay, dog, let's go. Oh, no. Get Riley, let's go. We're not going anywhere. I'm getting shot. I say retreat. Dog, lay down. Where are we getting shot by? There you are. YOLO! Grenade! Got three more left anyway.
Logan, pick up Riley!
Logan, pick up Riley. Where is he? There he is. Well, I would pick him up if you guys could take these guys out, but obviously you can't because you're incapable of doing anything right. Fine. Just kill the guys and maybe I'll hold Riley. Maybe. You could just kill these guys. Can we go yet? Of course not. No! I can't grab Riley. You guys won't take out the guys. Let's go. Come on. Fine. I'm moving up. I'm moving up.
Ghost 6, this is Gator 1, coming in hot.
Gator 1, Fox 2!
Gator 2, Fox 3!
Whoa.
Oh! Yeah, this is Prince 2-0. We have TID on our boys.
Go 6, we got a ride home for you guys if you want it.
Hell yeah!
Okay.
Come on, Nugget! We're leaving!
Command, this is Prince 2-0. We're loaded up in RTB.
Solid copy. Nice work, 2-0.
Oh, the dog! The dog got shot!
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over, not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place. But I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Mayor, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mac, please report to the flight deck.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you.
Riley. Here,
this belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
Riley. Good. I don't want him to die.
Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your station.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft.
It's showtime. I get to be a ghost.
To the ground, right.
Prepare for incoming attack.
We are being boarded. Repeat, all hands to stations. We are being boarded.
If they get their satellites operational, they can hit us anywhere, anytime. The wipe us out. We gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force. Tango's on deck.
Whoa.
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
Is this the last mission? It seems like it. Oh god. Oh, Grenada. Grenada. YOLO. Ada. I don't know who to shoot. Everyone, I guess. Oh god. No, 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 no. Yeah, let's clear a path. Oh, wow.
Ten more bogeys within alert 5 distance. Prep and deliver topside.
Negative, negative. Airspace 2. They're everywhere.
Can barely see.
Secondary targets approaching Zulu 1-9.
Where are they? Oh, they're there. Oh. Come on. Oh my god. Hess, you're not Hess. What is Hess? Hess? Nope, you're not Hess either. Oh, there you are, Hess. I'm gonna stick with you. Oh, no scope! Oh, hey. I'm guessing this is the end mission.
Because it seems like it. Up and functional. We're loading her now. She'll be airborne and ready in 2 months.
Good, good, good. Oh no.
We need to direct the drops. She'll come back around on tight runs. Just be ready to mark those targets.
We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array.
Yes, sir. Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 plus.
Just give me the transport.
Okay then. Hesh, we can do this.
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Logan, get to the side of the ship.
Hesh, we can do this. Don't worry. Don't worry. Oh, God. Oh, you're not a guy.
Osprey is 1 minute out. Be advised, 2+ enemy watercraft approaching the Carolina from the east.
Oh, this is so cool. Oh!
All squads, additional Federation forces incoming from the north. Hostile gunboats incoming.
Don't let them on deck!
Titan 3-1 is ready for a bombing run on your mark.
Logan, call the Osprey!
Copy, 3-1.
What?
Titan 3-1 is down. Light them up.
Zodiac's down!
Look at all that water. Oh my god. What's my second gun? I'm just wondering. No? Okay.
Understood, 3-1.
Titan 3-1 coming in hot. Mark the target.
All squads, be advised. The Federation gunship is in the AO.
This is hard to control. We did good. Look at all that water. We're good, we got this. Oh!
We need to get off the deck.
Okay, good.
Follow me.
I know. Kinda doing that right now. Oh, snap. Oh, I was gonna stab him. It would've been so cool. I got you, man. Don't worry. Or not. I guess he's dead. Okay.
There it is! Federation gunship! Target the gunship! Ready, guns down! We can't take another hit like that!
Enemy flares deployed!
Cool free!
Gunship is circling around! Concentrate on those choppers!
Alright, incoming right! We need air support!
Take City out those choppers! To your location, Carolina.
Alright, incoming left!
Attempting to reroute air support. We've lost communication with the Carolina.
I don't know where they all are. Can I have like some support? Like a radar? Or something?
Gunship is down. Repeat. Federation gunship is down.
We did it.
Our way and
back.
Nice shoot, Logan. The carrier's safe. Time to join the main assault. Commander,
okay, good.
We got our ride.
Affirmative, Viper 6 inbound. NORAD has multiple inbound rods entering the atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands brace for impact. Alert! Impact!
Hey, for that incoming chopper!
Go, go, go!
I'm trying! Not as easy as you think.
Tower's coming down!
Oh, God!
To your right! Look out for that Osprey! Watch out!
Oh!
Get to the heli!
My God!
Logan.
We got this, don't worry!
Get on, let's go!
Okay, I'm almost there, I'm there! No! I'm there, no! Yeah, I'm here, okay. Whew!
They had to be from the Federation satellites, they got the damn thing operational! We've only got one shot at this! We need to join the main assault and take out the ground array, or this war is over!
Uh-oh.
We'll strike. Targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you need a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lord could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces are space level fighting chance.
Wow. I'm pretty sure we're really close to the end, because they always make it seem like it's either we win or we lose, so don't lose or else the war is over. That's it. So, I guess I'm pretty sure that this is going to end at least like maybe one or two more missions. I think one is going to be on the ground, and then the last one is going to be in space, which is going to be really cool. But,
For drop. ETA 2 minutes.
Okay.
And we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Okay. The drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
Who are these guys?
Light. Prep all systems. Roger. Badge 2 ready.
Oh, hey, look. A camera. Ooh, I can kill all these guys.
Tanks prepped and ready.
He fell.
Incoming, multiple bogeys inbound.
Oh.
Man down.
Opening cargo bay doors.
Cargo bay, take it. Stevens, give me a hand. Hang on, I'm releasing the tank.
Oh, snap. Oh, hey, at least we made it. Bye bye, solar panels.
Punch it.
We're nearing your position, Bravo.
Roger that, climbing green smoke.
What?
There we are, ahead. Keep it tight, we're going to engage. We have a visual on you, Bravo.
Welcome to the party.
You can buy us a drink later. Let's push him back.
Oh god, too much zoom. I take him out without zoom. Zoom is for losers. Where are we going? Ooh.
Position with orders. Push forward.
Hello? Oh my god. Good thing I blew that up before. Wow, I'm running people over all over the place. Nope. Got him. Oh, I see you. What? Is he saying to run away? Okay. Yeah, I kind of noticed that. Wait. Them planes are targets. Okay. Think we're pretty good. Oh, there it is. We got this, guys. Don't worry. Take all you out. And then take out your vehicle.
Command, airstrip is secure.
Solid copy, Badger 1. Rally with battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Pete, ghosts are en route.
Oh!
Secure the control.
Intel's confirmed the Org is at the facility, but you have to get that missile launch first.
Take you all out. Don't wait, what? I'm gonna leave this nice minigun? Okay, fine. Oh snap.
We're clear!
Merrick, we've entered the target building. Proceeding to the launch control room.
Copy, Actual.
Time to improvise. On your go.
What? Okay. Let's breach. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Shoot the thing! I can't shoot it! It won't let me shoot it! Yes, shoot it! Boom, boom, boom! I didn't shoot the thing. I didn't. I'm so sorry.
Launch room secure.
I tried. The fire extinguisher. Tried to shoot it. Okay, computers. Yeah.
Command.
Computers.
Trajectory updated. Preparing to launch warhead. Be advised. The area is covered by multiple V-75 Mantis turrets.
Understood. Sending Badger Battalion to clear the way. Command out.
Let's launch.
Can we just shoot it? Oh, okay. Boom. Boom! What did we just do? Oh, wait. What? Oh, God. There he goes.
Payload is away. We have a successful launch.
Bye.
Command copies all. Good work, gentlemen.
So we get it?
It's Rourke. He's here. They're evacuating on the train system below.
Merrick, missile's away. We got a lead on Rourke. We're going after him.
Negative, Hesh. Return to rally point. We'll track him down together.
Sorry, Merrick. Your mission's complete. Ours isn't.
This bastard.
Yo, YOLO. I would shoot you, but I'm kind of reloading. I'm trying to get some cover.
We have to get the roar. Keep pushing.
I keep pushing. I push like a boss. Time till impact, 7 minutes. Move, man. What is a gun we got? Ooh, me liking.
Ooh,
a lot better. I'm wet. Stabbed. Oh. What? I thought Hesh was next to me. Oh, no. No. Oh yeah, I need to switch my gun. Yeah, we do. God, that's just scary. I feel like you're an enemy and then you like stab me. We moving? I say we move. YOLO! I said YOLO! Stab in the back. Backstabber. Done did it. Is gonna take some cover. I'm stuck. It won't let me move. Of course. I have to reload again. Done.
Fire team suppressed to 3-1, advancing to the loading bay.
Roger that.
There's one straight ahead!
Should we shoot it? Guy would blow up. This is my way of inching forward. This guy's up there, I know. Okay. This gun takes so long to reload.
Hook's gonna be on that train soon. Let's move.
If you wanna move, then you better move and kill these guys already. Like, come on. Okay, hang out the one. No.
Train's leaving, let's go.
I got this. Ah, you didn't leave me behind.
Solid copy.
Cool. Did it.
Secure the sec. Your missile is in. Inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Support elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
R-
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
We're doing so good so far. We've done 3 missions. Oh! Oh! Yeah. We got 5 minutes left, guys. End the game. Okay. Oh, come on. Crash the gate. YOLO! Whoa! I didn't think of that. Nope, I can't go up there. What? How could my tank die? You know what? I'm gonna stay with Badger. Because he's a little badger. Who needs that? Take this out. Oh, there you are.
Destroy the turret now. It's 4 o'clock.
Two missiles offline. You can still fight.
What was I supposed to do? I can't stay with these guys because I'm too fast for them. Oh, come on. I was going to run them over. It was going to be really cool. YOLO! No!
Destroy the turrets now! 2 missiles offline! You can still fight! We're losing hydraulic fluid, Badger 1!
Come on, go! Floor it! Stupid thing. Doesn't move. No! This is so hard to control, you have no idea. Okay, YOLO. I said YOLO! I mean it! You should know by now, when I say YOLO, I mean it. Come on. And of course I go into the stupid thing. Come on. Okay, 3, 2, 1, to Narnia! Dun 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 dun. Okay, we made it. That's all I needed was the Narnia. And the Pirates of the Caribbean. All I needed. No! No, 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 no.
Command, all AA turrets have been eliminated. Package is cleared on. All call signs. Evacuate the area.
Payload is inbound to your coordinates. Repeat. Payload is inbound.
Move your ass, soldier!
Badger 2 is non-operational. Repeat, Badger 2 is non-operational.
One of the crew is alive. Moving into pickup.
Okay, okay, we're good. We're good. Badger, Badger, Badger. 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 I'm trying! I'm holding shift, man. I'm holding shift. Okay, I'm on. I did it. I did it. I'm a genius. I'm the champion. We are the champions. No time for losers. We are the champions. Good, now I don't have to control it. I just got to shoot. We did it!
Start your attack.
Roger. Second stage. Separated. Vectoring to target.
Icarus Actual, this is command. Should have visual on the station.
It's big. Command, there's a whole ring of Federation satellites and they're all powering up.
Axel, this is Merrick. We won't last long down here. Get in there and get it done.
Roger. Going in.
Okay, we've done good so far. I'm pretty sure this will be the last level, and then we can play some South Park. Loki. Oh!
Be advised, we made it to the station.
Make it fast, Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance down here.
Wait, 1 second. Let me see how long we have been recording. How long? Think about it. Wait, you can see it. An hour. Okay, let's keep on going. Hellos. Oh, we're in space! Yay! Cool. Oh. We have engaged. We're getting shot already. Come on, really? You little law of inertia, Newton. Should start calling you Newton. Because you ain't gonna follow the laws of inertia. Because if I shoot you in space, it would be totally different in real life. Totally different. Oh no, don't die. What is this, the movie Gravity? Oh god. No, no, don't shoot me. Did anyone see the movie Gravity? I have. It was pretty good. I'm not gonna give any spoilers, because, you know, spoilers are bad. So. Stick with the squad. Yo. Oh. Oops. Where is my squad then? Tell me. I guess the squad's going to the central hatch, or... I'd rather die trying! I'm gonna die trying. Yep, I'm dead trying. I'm dead trying. I'm dead trying! I'm dead now, there's no trying. And I'm dying. How about I just kill the guys who are shooting me, like this guy? I don't got cover. This ain't no Call of Duty. I mean, it is, but you know what I mean. Plays Call of Duty. Says, this ain't no Call of Duty. Somebody should quote that. Are we almost done yet? So I can get in that stupid thing. I want to get in, but no. Can we go? Oh, someone's still alive! Okay, so we gotta get in the hatch. Who's shooting me? You stupid soldiers from space! Oh, he's shooting me. Don't you just hate when soldiers from space shoot you? Back, back. I'm dead. Of course I have to reload, right when there was going to be a cool sequence where I kill everyone. Oh. Nope. Nope. We good? Okay, we're good. Yeah, we can't stop now, let's move. I guess I'm Thompson? Ooh. Oh wait, it's the same gun, isn't it? YOLO!
Icarus, be advised. We've lost the carrier fleet. Give me a sit rep.
Near the control room. We're taking the direct approach now. We'll have to breach the exterior wall.
We got this, guys. Oh, wow. Of course. Of course. Of course. He's right there, and I don't see him. I can't lay down in space. I was trying to. Didn't work out. I wonder if I'll ever get an astronaut viewer, and then he'll be like, oh wow, I remember doing this. You're going in space. I guess not shooting anyone, but you know, I was in space. And it was great. I need some astronaut beers. They should be from Switzerland. I don't even know where Switzerland is, but it came to my mind because I thought of Swiss cheese. Even though they're not even alike at all, except for starting with like S. But it just came to my mind, okay? Just don't question it. Don't question my genius. Do not question. If you question genius, then genius questions you. Like a philosopher. Like Socrates. But not like Euclid, because Euclid is a mathematician, not a philosopher. You probably have no idea what I'm talking about, but that's okay. Because I see you guy, and I'm gonna snipe him. Headshot. I see another guy. Can I snipe you? No, you're already dead. That's what I thought. Sniped. Oh, you ran out of oxygen. Well, I kind of broke your oxygen tank. Okay, let's move.
Falling back to the airfield. They have an entire division moving on top of them. Take that station.
Okay, we must.
We're breaching now.
We got to breach now. Well, that's what we're doing. Let's breach inside this little thing. Or we can just breach right here. Putting our charges. I want to plan my charges. Okay. Charge.
Charges set. Get yourself in these things work up here.
They better work. If they don't, then life is over. Oh, wow. Boom. Oh, his face. Slow-mo. Has to reload.
Take the control console.
He's gonna go do that. Oh, I love that. If I hit the guns, they go flying. I wonder if I hit the people, it'll just do the same thing. I don't know. Oh, there's the control costume.
We're waiting on you, Thompson.
I don't know where the control console is. Wait, what?
That's F. Thompson.
Okay,
we're
Thompson, yeah.
Eyes. We have control of the station.
Copy, Icarus. We're sending you enemy positions. Hit them hard.
Welcome.
Oh, look, it's Earth.
3, 4, and 8, loaded and ready. Thompson, initiate launch.
Now. 3, 2, 1, fire!
Connecting to targeting drone.
What's going on? Am I gonna control those rods? No. No, I am.
Drone is entering designated AO.
No, I'm not.
Oh, man.
Icarus, focus fire on the heavy armor battalions.
Targeting online. Fire when ready.
Southwest through your targeting area. Hold your fire. Repeat. Friendlies are on the train. Check your fire.
What is up, guys? My name is Mercanthony, and today, well, see what happened was in the last video, it just cut me off. So, because after an hour of recording, it kind of just cuts. So, let's continue and probably beat the game. Let's do this.
Be careful. They're right on top of our guys. Nice job, Icarus.
So yeah, I'm planning to finish this again, like I said in the last video today. Depending on, I don't know.
Do you have visual?
Visual confirmed.
Yeah, I do.
Good work, Icarus. Local units can clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels. Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus! Ground units are getting overwhelmed! Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the southwest train? Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
But sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from the ghosts. You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train.
Thompson, fire when ready.
I don't want to kill the ghosts, but okay.
Taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to to the fallen ghosts before us. To Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop it. No matter the cost.
Probably had the choice to let them live. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? He didn't tell me. I killed him. I killed him. I killed Hesh. I killed Logan myself, basically. This is Haraka. You don't know what that is, because it's a bunny word. I mean, a rabbit word. It's a lapine word. Look it up. Haraka. This is Haraka. Haraka! Yeah. By the way, in rabbit, Haraka means droppings. Yes, I know. It's weird. But, it's not real, obviously. Oh, God.
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
You're done, Rourke.
Hey, how you doing?
Let's finish this.
I was gonna do that. How dare you? Looks like, but hey, we're gonna die.
All that's left is Rourke. Let's go.
Let's go. Go faster. Come on, let's go. Yeah. I don't know where to go. I'm just gonna follow you.
Rourke must be at the front of the train.
Gonna die anyway. Why are we fighting? We need to make peace with our enemies. Oh my god. Just make peace. Peace! Peace almighty! Dead. Yeah, fall. Fail. Oh, God. Oh, he just fell off the train. Oh, come on. You need to stay off the train. Wow. That was so stupid. You need to stay on the train. Because if you don't, then you're gonna die. Basically. I'm gonna have a choice, I know it. In all these first-person shooters, it's always the choice at the end. Either kill your best friend, or jump off a cliff, or eat a bagel with butter instead of cream cheese. You know what I'm saying? Just them choices, duh. And then usually, when I play these games and I'm not, like, recording it, I always look up what happens when I kill each one. And then I choose which one I'd rather have. But in this, I can't, because I'm recording it, so, and that would be like cheating. So I can't record cheating. That's evil. So I kind of have to just choose whatever the choice is. Hey, Hesh. I wonder if it's like to kill Hesh. Or... Wait, why would I want to kill Hesh? Never mind. Maybe it's either kill Rourke and die, or it's leave Rourke and survive. I think that's what's gonna go down. I'm pretty sure that's what's gonna go down. I'm like pretty sure. Okay, they're not gonna stop. Take them out. I can't aim on this thing. YOLO. Oh, come on. Really? You're still fighting. Get off the train. get off the train! You're all gonna die! We're all gonna get rotted by the giant rod of space from Loki, or Odin. I think it's Odin. Not Thor, though. Thor is a whole other thing. Yeah, we do, so let's move. You know what? Grenade. I don't even care. Grenade. What? No. Get the cover. My name is Mercanthony, and you're all about to be murked. That's my mission. We must murk Rourke. Rourke deserves to be murked for what he's done to my father and my forefathers and 4 score and 7 years ago. Oh god. Oh, stab! Why won't you stab, you stupid game? You're supposed to stab when I tell you to stab. If you don't, then life is over. I say that a lot. Oh no, take him out. Yeah, okay, good. He's gonna reload, you just keep me good. You idiot, kill him.
Okay.
Let's get him.
Copy, Ash. We're moving in on Rourke. If you hear the word checkmate, you will fire it on precision. Confirm.
Say again, repeat your lines.
You heard me, Merrick. Our checkmate hit this train.
Time. The final moment. Are you guys ready? Boom. Let's do this.
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Let's do this. No! No! Engine fit. No! Die! Yes! Rourke! Shoot him! Yeah. What happened? I guess I didn't do good enough.
Say again, repeat your lines.
You heard me, Merrick. Our checkmate hit this train.
Okay. Here's the final moment. Second try. Are you ready? Let's do this.
Can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1.
One. Let's move. I take you out. Oh, he hit us with an RPG. That's what went down. I take Rourke. I shoot this guy. Oh. Snap. Oh, snap. Oh, snappity-doo. Snap. Oh.
It's over.
No! No! No!
Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do? Lost work. It's over. Shit.
No choice? Come on. Really? Oh! He could have lived! See, I'm alive. Rourke is probably alive, you idiot. Idiot. Should have, like... Oh no, Rourke is dead. Nope. Oh no, he's alive, never mind. I got you. No. You can't get that gun. No, I won't let you. No. Oh god. I got the gun. I'm trying. Okay. F. Okay. Shoot him. It won't let me shoot. F. Okay, I'm pressing F. Okay, I got the bullets. Oh, this is the end. Oh, snap. It went right through him. Oh, snap. Snappity doodle doo. No. Snap. No. You have to live. No. We must live. Come on. Come on. We got this. It's okay. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'll save you. Don't worry. No. Don't even think about it. Don't even think about dying on me. No. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. No. Stop. Stop beating, heart. But heart. Heart. Stop beating. I hate when you beat. Oh, there's gonna be a shark. Move. It won't let me move. It won't let me move. No. No. Stupid game. Stupid game. Stupid game. No. Move. 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 We did it! Don't worry, man. We did it.
You got him, Logan.
Yeah, we did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh! Hesh, is that you?
Yeah, I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Yeah!
The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Oh! We did it. It's over. Oh! 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 We did it! Infinity Ward! Oh! Yes! Yes! Raven! Whatever that is, I'm pretty sure that's a game company. There's something at the end? Yep, yep, there is, okay. Who? It's Rourke! No! No, I knew it! I knew he could have survived! I knew it was possible! I knew it! No! No! Call of Duty Ghosts 2, are you serious? No! 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 No.
Look at Rourke. What you did.
Yeah, we know what we did. We did this on purpose.
You're good. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not
I am a ghost.
Happen.
No, but it is gonna happen.
Any ghost.
What do you mean? No.
We're gonna destroy him together.
Wait, what? It's not over? What? No.
Logan. Logan.
No. That's my background.
Locator, rotator, cuff, can't.
feathers, now eagles, I ain't deflating. The last chance to make this whole stadium erupt. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this motherfucker, and if I don't make the cut, what, like I give a fuck? I'ma light this bitch off like I'm driving a truck to the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if there should ever come a time where my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, it might have been stuck. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. I'm stabbing myself with a fucking knife in the gut while I'm wiping my butt. Cause I just shit it on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut. Cause I'ma fight till I die, I win. Biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting. I draw a circle around it and put a line to its smut. It's survival or what?
We did it.
So get your ideas, stack your hammer, but don't come unless you come to battle. Now I'll jump in the saddle. This is it. It's what you eat, sleep, piss, and shit. Then breathe, your whole existence just consists of this. Refuse to quit. Fuse is lit. Can't defuse the wick. I don't do this music shit. I lose my shit. Ain't got shit to lose. It's the moment of truth. It's all I know how to do. As soon as I get thrown in a booth, I spit. But my respect is overdue. I'm showing you the flow. No one do, cause I don't know no diploma for school. For some toolboxes, cause you never take my pride from me. It'll have to be pride from me. So pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me. I don't want you to believe. Cause this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, then fuck you. Self-esteem must be fucking shooting through the roof. Cause trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof to touch me. I can see why the fuck I disgust you. I must be allergic to failure. Cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go one, two, then a G.
Wow. That did just happen. We finished the game. We did it. I knew we could do it, guys. I knew we could do it today. We did it. We did it. We did it. Wow. 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 Ugh. Call of Duty Ghost 2. Rourke. Why didn't I shoot him in the face? I should have done that. I don't think I could have. Didn't give me really the choice. No. No. Oh, this is horrible. He should have said, like, checkmate a long time ago. Would have been... No, it wouldn't have done anything anyway. I've got to shoot him. Oh. Why? Why? I thought we did it. I thought it was a victorious ending. I was so happy. And then they had to show that stupid video at the end. And then now I'm not happy. Now I kind of want to get Ghost 2. But no. No. Wow. Oh my god. Performed by Eminem. Yeah. Survival. Yeah. Wow. The series is over. It's the end. Well, is there any other scenes at the end? I'm guessing. Are there? I think that's it. Nope. What? I can control it. I'm controlling it. Wait, what? I'm going to bed? No, fell asleep. Of course. I was controlling it. I'm still playing. Wait, what? What was that? What was that? I don't know what that was. What? Oh, it's work. What? I don't have any of the work files. What are they? What? 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 Was that end thing? Oh my god! Oh, you guys better look that up. I'm gonna go look that up right now. After I end this video. So you should look it up too, what that end thing was, because I really want to know. So I'm going to probably edit this after, and then I render it to 1080p, and I'll just upload it. Oh my god. You probably can't see me anymore. Okay. Well, if you like this series of Call of Duty Ghosts, then leave a thumbs up. It really helps. It does. It makes me a lot happier. Okay? Make a puppy happy. Okay? Because I'm a little puppy. I'm not a cat. I'm a puppy. Actually, I'm a dragon. No, I'm not a dragon. So, comment, and stuff, and I'll see you in South Park, which is the next video I'll be making probably today. Or tomorrow, I'm not sure. And I will see you in the South Park video. Goodbye. And remember, be a ghost. And risk your life for everything. Goodbye.